As I speak, Hong Kong is standing at a critical juncture. The stakes have never been higher.
Hong Kong democracy activists took their fight to Washington on Tuesday. They're hoping to win support for a bill which, if passed by Congress, would create a yearly review of Washington's special treatment of Hong Kong and make officials who undermine the city's sovereignty vulnerable to US sanctions. Joshua Wong, an icon of Hong Kong's years-long democracy movement, called on the US to stand up to Beijing.
I hope US government could reveal its foreign policy to China to prioritize human rights issues, especially now we are not only suffering in the political but even humanitarian crisis.
Celebrity activist Denise Ho called the ongoing protests a global fight and said she's risking arrest for her involvement.
As a singer and activist from Hong Kong, I have experienced the suppression firsthand. Ever since the Umbrella Movement in 2014, I have been blacklisted by the communist government. My songs and my name are censored on Chinese internet. Right now, I am facing threats from pro-Beijing supporters and could face arrest and prosecution at any time.
It's coming at an awkward time for US President Trump and Chinese President Xi. The two leaders are trying to find a way to end their trade war. Now, with activists calling the situation in Hong Kong a, quote, humanitarian crisis, it's added a new dimension to the talks. Trump has suggested China should humanely settle the months-long problem before a trade deal is reached. Separately, China has denied allegations that it's meddling in Hong Kong and accused foreign powers, especially Britain and the US, of fueling unrest.